Businessman Dilip Jayavira had filed the case claiming that he was defamed as the Sandeshaya BBC Sinhala service had broadcast an interview with TNL Network Private Limited Chairman Chan Wickremasinghe on the 26th of October 2011 and had carried an article quoting the same. Before filing the case to the Colombo District Court, Jayavira had sent a letter of demand to the Sandeshaya BBC Sinhala service claiming that the interview contained remarks which claim that he was involved in money laundering, making money through unlawful, illegal and dishonest means, drug trafficking, owning or leasing out a suite at a luxury hotel in Colombo along with Dumina Silva and several others, threatening and or caused to threaten Chan Wickremasinghe and another individual with death. Citing that the interview had caused defamation to him, Dilip Jayavira filed the case against the Sandeshaya BBC Sinhala service on the 10th of February 2012, seeking 10 million sterling pounds as damages. Colombo District Court Judge Rashanta Godavilla dismissed the case with costs today after a prolonged trial. President's Counsel Romesh De Silva, along with Counsel Maxi Bastian, Sugat Caldera and Vasanta Kumar Niles, appeared on behalf of the Sandeshaya BBC Sinhala service on the instruction of the DL&F Disarum legal firm. President's Counsel Ali Sabri and Counsel Samit Fernando appeared for the interests of businessman Dilip Jayavira until March 2020.